Marvick filmmaker Ram Gopal Varma made snide remarks at National Film Awards, saying superstar Aamir Khan's decision to skip all forward events points out at the losing relevance of the system in India. The director, who often gets embroiled in controversies due to his remarks, tweeted on Sunday that Aamir doesn't care to be measured by any Indian award committee, including National Film Awards. He posted, "Fact that Aamir Khan, the greatest filmmaker of India, does not attend any awards, including national awards, speaks about those events." The 64th National Film Awards announcement earlier this month, the Best Actor honor went to Akshay Kumar for Hindi movie Rustum, leaving much of Bollywood wondering why movies like Dangal and Aligarh were left out. It is being speculated that Aamir's work in Dangal was not taken into a consideration because he doesn't attend any award functions. Kashmiri girl Jairia Wasim was named as the best supporting actress for Dangal. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.